Hello and welcome back to the channel. This is G, be winging it on his 2018 Go Wing. And we have yet another bridge crossing. This one happens to be the Tappan Zee Bridge. The newly renovated Tappan Zee Bridge. Hope you guys can get a shot at this because it appears that they have some kind of fencing up that's kind of obstructing the view. But I will do my best to get you a look. Oh, look at those arches. Let me get you guys some room. Okay. We're on our way now. Tappan Zee Bridge, newly renovated. Makes you wonder who comes up with the designs. This is a beautiful looking bridge. Looks like we're coming from a camping trip. Ooh, you catching that? Oh yeah. Gotta love the bridges. You also have to love the Easy Pass fast lane technology. Years ago, you'd have to stop at a toll booth, take out your nickel, if you can remember that far back, on the tri-barrow and the quarters, and once in a while, you throw a quarter in the bucket, and the bucket was shaped like a wide urinal, and it would roll out, and you'd have to get out of your car, or similar to the kids. Back then, you didn't have to worry about being strapped in with seatbelts, so easy in, easy out of a car. They'd pick it up and throw it in the bucket, and then the lever would go up. Oh, those days are over. Now we have Easy Pass. Well, easy come, easy go, because the tolls have also risen to accommodate the cost of these new bridges. Hope you enjoyed that crossing. Tappan Zee Bridge. Like, share, subscribe, comment. G, be winging it. I'll catch up with you later. I'm out.